going to dedicate it to all the men and women in the United States Armed Forces, overseas and here at home, making this all possible. Thank you, brothers and sisters.
Living in the USA.
Living in the USA.